Let's go and find out why the orcs are invading our lands. My instructions are to find the orc shaman of Khorad Nur. The orcs themselves do not appear to want to conquer anything. They are fleeing. Something is driving them from their own lands. The orc shaman will have consulted their gods and may have answers. Find them and find out what they know. If there's any doubt, kill them and search their belongings. I will open a portal for you which will take you to Ahiltar. Now go, and may luck be on your side.
I have to go through the barren wastelands? Without trees or bushes?
You can be sure you'll not have to wait long for this job to be completed. Be brave! Trust the ancestors! I'll gladly take the job on. You bestial creature!
Thank you.
Using the everlasting power of the forest, I shall easily overcome foes like you. Eglayulma. And now that you can no longer hide behind your watchdogs, prepare to meet your end. And now, you who are known as the leader of a pack of rabid Mongols, I am going to lay you low. I'll get started on your assignment right away. You have taken your time to come and fight, but your delaying has only made things worse. Now die! Ah! Ha!
You have failed as a leader, and now you must go the way of all mortals. It is remarkable how these people can live in these houses of cold stone and slaughtered wood. It's an honor to serve you. Death is in this horn. I must bring this to Prince Valor at Brave Rock Castle. right away. Goblin Eater. The opponents here don't make a strong impression. Using the everlasting power of the forest, I shall easily overcome foes like you. Vagabond! Rely on me. I promise not to disappoint you. Band of thieves! Vermin! Band of thieves!
These damned rebels. They've been causing nothing but trouble ever since our master Demordre made himself king.
You're carrying for
Clear
the
off!
Clothes.
They don't cause any...
I mourn the sacrifices which may still come in the civil war among your people.
Hey!
Of course, I'll gladly put myself at your disposal. Of course, I'll gladly put myself at your disposal.
Ah!
You have failed as a leader, and now you must go the way of all. Trust the ancestors. My bow is yours to command. You can be sure you'll not have to wait long for this job to be completed.
You don't look like one of Demortre's scoundrels. If you want information, talk to Pry. They say he knows a lot about the rebels. You can usually find him outside the tavern, Escar.
Your time will soon be up. Band of thieves!
Your money! To me!
Lutame nasa!
right away.
I have been expecting you, Amon Shi. The true King Valor awaits you in the sewers, which you can enter through the tavern cellars.
You are too kind. The sewers, then? I have an unhealthy feeling here. Shall I call for a wet nurse?
It is good to see you again, but show the horn to our sorceress, Sharifa, if you haven't done so already. She'll know what to do. The rebellion against the usurper, Demordri, is starting to take effect. His guards are uneasy, and the citizens are grumbling under his heavy hand. The barons who faced him indecisively on the council are weakening his position.
I am proud to fight alongside you in the name of freedom.
The horn of a Sakara demon in the clutches of the orcs who were defending themselves against the undead. We must go to the Abbey of the Seraphim. This is all very worrying, because Sakara demons are beings of the underworld and command the undead. Accompany me to the Abbey in Ice Creek Valley. We should be able to find the answer in the Library of the Wise Sisters. What a strange fellowship we shall make.